take a look at what's going on over here in the retail restaurant area. One of these little turnoffs here is going to be, I think, some parking. No stadium access, boo. This is somewhere in the realm of the retail restaurant area. Probably won't be ready for at least another year or so. Maybe the 2021 season. Still working on some of those walls going up in the corner of Prairie and Century. Guys with blowers going around, getting the stadium cleaned up. Chargers and the Chiefs. You can see the touchdown drive sign. It actually has that actual Inglewood street sign look to it. Give it some credibility. Pretty cool. See these things, they do light up at night. I saw the other night it was green, and I assume they can change color, but yeah, they're similar to the signs that you see, these vertical signs along the road. Same pattern, they have the capability to light up and change color.